Did somebody break your heart? Looking like an angel, but a savage, love. When you kiss me, I know you don't get too far.
Okay. So, it is currently 8 a.m. Look at that. 6. And I'm just chilling in the kitchen cooking, making some bacon, rice, and eggs. And I'm gonna get dressed later, and you can come and show the pain. We'll probably do some probably run some errands or something like that. I'm not sure what we're gonna do today, but I know I need to do what I need to do like all the time, is clean up. Nothing new. And this little baby is 8 months.
Happy 8 months to you.
I don't know if it's me, but I never know when eggs go rotten, so I always double check just to make sure that the egg don't look black or something. I'm not sure, but some of these eggs was kind of questionable, so that's what I'm doing, just looking to make sure that it's not rotten. Y'all, the twins are helping me out. I'm making breakfast and they are feeding this little baby. That's so sweet. Thank you.
Don't stick that all the way in his mouth. Mommy, now can I get a twin? Give me a twin now.
Thank you so much for helping feed baby brother. Okay, y'all don't have to argue.
No.
Go get him and look in the door and get your own food. Not that big of a deal. Crazy. Hey guys, I'm just eating food. You don't want no more. Okay, y'all can finish eating your breakfast and then we are good to go. So. You're welcome. You like it? Five minutes later, and he's up. So, I don't know why you want to take a nap, man. What's up with that? Huh? Why you want to take a nap? No! These kids...
Whoa!
In my video, I'm cutting you out too, because you never had no shirt on. Why do you always do your makeup like that? What's the purpose?
But look at my makeup.
Because
why do you always do your makeup like that? Come on, let's get in.
Because I'm a person allergy.
You have a personality.
Uh-huh.
Hey, mommy, are my eye whitening black?
Girl, no, that's makeup. I don't understand why you wake up in the morning and do your makeup like that. Like, what's the purpose?
Mommy,
like, I look like a candle queen and another one, and they have like this.
So, are you guys ready to go back to school?
Yes.
Why?
Because I don't like it here.
You don't like staying home with me?
No. Nope.
Why you don't like staying home with me? Come back over.
Because I like school and they have better stuff to eat there.
So what you trying to say? I can't cook?
Yeah.
You trying to say I can't cook?
Yeah.
You trying to say I can't cook?
Yes.
You trying to say I can't cook?
Mommy, you can cook.
Mommy,
you can cook.
Mommy,
you can cook.
Does
that baby fall?
You need to have another charger. Devere. Devere. You didn't want to take a nap. So all of a sudden you mad? What are you mad for?
Hey, all right. So we are at the car. The car wash because... Move! My car is literally a trash can. But look at all this stuff. Like, it's literally a trash can. I got all this stuff right here. Mind you, in the back is something else too. So let's get it
cleaned out.
Cleaned out, exactly. And I have all the kids with me, of course. So they're about to help me.
And the little baby.
And a little baby. So let me sit y'all right here. So y'all, we in the car wash now. Like, look at it. Am I the only one that be super embarrassed?
Oh my God.
Like super embarrassed about my car being so messy. But then, you know, with these kids and they eating here. Hey, how y'all like this car wash? Yes, we need to get this car wash. So we're just doing this. I don't really care, but I just decided to get my car washed just because it was real dusty. And it got me dusty.
Hey, I'm doing right.
remember this.